4 months ago, we introduced you to the Nottingham Fighter Derrick Osaze, who's known as the Punching Preacher. He earned that colourful nickname because of his work as a professional boxer and an ordained minister. Well, 4 months ago, he won a nationally televised tournament where he fought and beat three different opponents in one night. Well, later this month, he is back in the ring, and we caught up with him to see how his life has changed since that memorable night in May.
Derrick Osaze!
The Punching Preacher had just been crowned as the ultimate Boxxer 3 middleweight champion.
Still punching, still preaching. Without my faith, there is no Punching Preacher.
It's been 4 months since Nottingham's own fighting man of faith, Derrick Osaze, found fame for his pugilistic preaching. But under an autumn sun, a new challenge has come.
That was hard, that was hot, that was a good pace.
It was an awesome feeling, still getting used to some things. But yeah, man, it's great, man, when people you don't even know take the time out to message you, to reach out to you, to congratulate you. People said that, you know, I motivated them to take their faith in God more seriously. I feel like all of that meant a lot more to me than winning the tournament.
Amen. 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 Take me to church.
It was literally 2 days after, yeah. So we had obviously had the fight on the Friday, came in on the Sunday, and it was very emotional because, like, I felt like I was, after the fight, it was the first place I was so excited to come to, man. Because, like I said, if not for, you know, this ministry and how they've supported me and how they've helped me grow as a person, you know, God's Vineyard Ministries, there would be no Punching Preacher.
You guys don't know how much you mean to me, man, honestly, man.
So, man, Boxxer was a good platform, good stepping stone, best not a shortcut. I don't want that to be the highlight of my career. Do you know, it was great. It's going to stick with me for a very long time. But we're moving on to bigger and better things now. So, like I said, the plan doesn't change. The dream doesn't stop.
Love a man with a dream.